Girl, are you taking pictures already?
I'm vlogging. I have to vlog for a Beam Queen.
If anyone is technically savvy, please let me know.
Jeremy,
you're here.
Do you help us get the music to work?
Yeah. All right, Sally, ready?
Yep.
Okay, just roll along with me. Are you ready?
How was your first warm up?
That was good. I'm out of breath though.
Muscle memory position to be here, but if you always practice this in the warm up, that's how you're gonna be your automatic position for your hand leg. That's why it's really important.
Nice.
Be a great beam walker. You guys basically have the skills at this point, so it's not about learning the skills. It's about how can you adjust when you're crooked. Goal for you is even when you're crooked, can you pull it back on and finish it without wobbling?
And let's see if the hips actually grows. So I saw her hips rise. I tell every level 10, it can always be better. I saw hip rise. I might have taken a half a 10, but not much.
We were dying. We were like, us moms need to be in this.
Can I put you guys in our vlog?
Yes. Hi, our members love Beam Queen Bootcamp.
I'm just standing there awkwardly.
I'm not ready to go.
Yay!
Jump on one.
5, 6, 7, 8, 1. 2, 3.
I thought you were just in one. What the heck are you doing, man? Okay, bye. Okay, Helen.
What should I go for?
Hey, that's a fat claw, though.
I know. Or should I go for that?
Wow, that is so fun. I swore she said.
I swore she said one minute. Okay, she definitely
see?
Did.
She did.
Okay, we're not going crazy. That definitely happened.
Okay. Yeah, that's exactly it. But I want you to get air time.
Use your leg. Yes, that's exactly right. Perfect. So if I told you to present yourself to me as an angry football player that's gonna run down the beam, how would you do that?
Football player don't start like this.
Start.
Alright, let's go. That was better. But I think we need to stick to gymnastics.
You and your partner will pick one, and then you have to complete what's on the back in order to get the point.
That's not a snake.
Figure out a three.
Wow.
Yes, Miss Ma'am.
Who do y'all have to hold it?
That's a great one. What'd she do well? Impressive, right? Something to entertain. Because you're competing when people are watching you, right?
Yeah.
Exactly. So you want to entertain the crowd so they're not bored. And definitely the judges. Because those are the ones that give you the good score.
Everybody add up my scores.
Scores? Yes. No scores. No.
She's
scores.
A 10.
8.5.
Yay! Let's go, guys!
Like you own it, that's you. You don't do any pose, okay? Okay, we're gonna make it and oh! She disrespected you!
Drink the drink. Alright, you do it for real?
Incredible what she's able to teach these gymnasts. Like, it was a whole production. So thank you so much, Caitlin. We're making history for Beam Queen Bootcamp because we want to make it to all 50 states. And this is our first event in Kansas. So thank you so much for coming.
Beam Queen Supreme.
I can't
Ooh, I love your signature.
I don't know
your signature's the best.
How is it?
Ooh, so good. You want a bite?
I got a blizzard.
Yum.